All right, good morning, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and get started. We're gonna start with a little bit of a pre-bar, and I'll just go through it super, super fast for those people who are new. I'm just gonna go through it really, really fast, and then we're just gonna get going. All right, so let's just do it. So you're gonna start with feet in parallel. I told you I was going to turn off the comments. I'll do that so you can actually see what the heck I'm doing. There we go. Okay. So you start with your feet in parallel, and you're going to go head roll away from the bar super fast. One and a two and a three and a four. And then you're going to add your arm hors d'oeuvre, five and a six and a seven. Same thing in first. Head roll. One and a two and a three and a four. Adding the arm, five and a six and seven, eight. Then you go tendu, drop your heels second. Hors d'oeuvre, turning your legs parallel. You can kind of do whatever you need here. And then you're just going to walk around to go other side. Same thing, parallel head roll. Adding the arm if you want to add pliés anywhere you can. Same thing in first. Head roll, add the arm. Da 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 da. Tendu, drop the heel up and over. Walking in. And then you're going to go facing towards the bar, paddling through right foot. One and a two and a three and a four. Plie four starch up and down. Same thing with your left, and then you're gonna go same thing and turned out. Right, left, plie forced, same thing left. It's not super, super, super slow. So, yep. All right, here we go. I'll kind of yell it out at you. There it is. Here we go. Deck door here. I think it's going to be a little loud with trains going by and stuff. Okay. All right. Sorry about that. Let's go to pliés here. All right. So here we go. First position. Six and seven and eight. You're going to go two demis. Demi and stretch and demi and stretch. You're going to force arch and on the outside foot and curve over, five, and six, and seven,
and 8. Then you're going to do swivel in, swivel 1, in outside foot, then inside foot, 3, and 4, grand plie, 5, 6, and 7. Same thing in second. So 2 demis, demi, and stretch, and demi, and stretch. Then force, arch, and pull into the bar, and 7, and 8. Same thing. Swivel to the leg. 1 and 2. Try to use a big body if you can. 3 and 4. Grand, 5, 6, 7. Same thing in fourth. Demi. Demi. Then you go front foot, outside foot. Front foot comes to the back leg and out. Back foot, you have to swivel to the front, then go to the back. Grand plie. 6, 7, and 8. Fifth, demi, demi, front foot, you kind of just stay little to yourself, and then again, back foot has to come to the front to turn out, to squeeze back into fifth, grand plie, 6, 7, let's stay in fifth, just a circular vertebra, just the upper part of your body, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, reverse, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and come back to first. Rise up, holding mounds. Let's just keep our arms, our bodies straight up today, and then plie to finish. Yeah? Okay, so starting with 2 demis. For those of you who haven't taken my class before, I don't use super traditional music, so I'll always count you in, and I'll keep counting things get weird. Here we go. 6, 7, 8, and demi. Stretch. Demi. Force arch. And swivel and out. Swivel and up. Grand plie. Let's go left side, especially when you do the little swivels, just make sure you don't lose your turnout like I do. Yeah, let's put it back a little bit. Swivel and turn it. Rock it.
To tendus. We're going to go from first position. Here we go.
Here we go. First position, you can choose if you want to have your arm out or just en bas. I'm going to keep mine en bas. So you're going to go two tendus in first. You go one and two and three and a four. You go plie, forced arch, transfer over, out, to a degage height, to come back in, seven, straighten the legs, eight. Same thing with contraction, force arch, one, leg out, two, and down, straighten everything together, one more straight tendu, five, six, plie, seven, with the contraction, eight. You're just gonna do that en bas, two tendus, so one, two, three, four, and plie, force arch, transfer the weight. Make sure the hip stays at level seven, straighten eight, contract one, stay level with the hips, and a down, and open, one more, tendu, plie, and up, same thing back, two tendus, plie, force arch, transfer over, out, da-da-da, same thing to the back, use your contraction, out, da-da-da-da, straight, plie, same thing to the side, totally still with your contraction. And then from here, you're going to finish in first. You go port de bras, side and forward, side and back. From here, plie, forced arch again, transfer over to the side, find your balance, degage side with the forced arch. To finish, straighten up, let's come fit susu to plie and finish. Yeah? So,
it's not, it's actually kind of on the slower side. So here we go. Can you guys hear the music?
Here we go, first position, five, six, seven, eight, and out, in. Arch, transfer, out, add contraction, one, hips level, tendu out, in, plie, over, to the side, oh, one, two, three, four, five, out, in, down, contract, one, two, three, four, and six. contract. Tongue. We vertebra side forward. One. And forward. Side and back. Plie forced arch. Transfer over déjà. Finding the balance, rotating underneath yourself. Squeeze up to susu. And plie. Finish. Good. Shake it out. Let's go other side.
Here we go. There we go.
First position. 5, 6, 7, 8. To the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four starch. Out. Bring it in. Add contraction. One tendu, then plie. We're going to go on to faster tendus. Okay. Okay, four tendus to the front. Okay. So you're going to go four tendus to the front with your arm. 5, 6, 7, and 8. You go 1, 2, 3, 4. Plie contract. Go coupe in. Then two more tendus. You're going to plie slide to your lunge, slide, back leg straight, front foot twist in and out. 3, then 4, then back leg. You're going to come in. 5, come back to where you were. 6, contract over. 7 and 8. Then to the side. So 4 tendus. 1, 2, 3, 4, contract over coupe, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Slide, chasse, standing leg is always going to be straight. And for this, we're always going to use our right leg. 1, twist in, 2, 3, then away, 4, straighten, 5, contract, 6, 7, 8. Then to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, again, curve forward, 5, and 6, and say one. Again, your right leg is just going to twist in. Your hips are going to go unsquare. Two, three. This time, front leg is going to come in on four. So if you can't see it, but you're doing like, and I got to go to the bathroom passe, right? Four, five, contract forward, six, seven, eight. Side, one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Side again, one, right leg, two, three. The second time side, we're going to go to that I got to go to the bathroom passe again. Four, and you're contract over. Four, straight up, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah? So the first time, front, you're front and side, you're gonna do like a dog tail. Second time, back and side, twist in, da-da-da, twist in. For the first twist, it's always gonna be the right leg. Yeah? So, here we go. Alrighty.
It's gonna be a little quick. So tempo-wise, six, seven, four, tendus of one, two, three, four, contract, da, da, di, two more tendus, slide, twist, twist, curve, out, down, tendu, yeah?
Just go with it, here we go. Four tendus, six, seven, eight, four, one, two, three, four, coop, da, da, seven, shasta, one, right leg, two, three, twist, out, down, up, side, one, two, contract, shasta, slide, one, two, three, twist, come back, down, to the left, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, right leg, in, and contract, over, out, down, last time, stop, four, five, six, stop, and right leg bend, twist, in, out, down, up, and finish, oh my goodness, all right, good.
That was a little bit of a doozy. Here we go, let's go other side. Okay, so we're going to do dégagés. You're going to do it in fours, then twos, and then ones. This one, if you want to keep your upper body straight up, you totally can. It's a little bit of a weird mind tease as well.
So, you're going to go four dégagés to the front. Six, seven, and four to the front. One, two, three, four. Inside leg back. Five, six, seven, and an eight, then four to the side. One, two, three, four. Here you can add upper body to go front, side, back, cloche, cloche, in to reverse. Four, so fours. One, two, three, four, front, six, seven, eight, side. Two, three, four, back, side, back, side, don't change. To go front, side, back, close, close, in, back, front, side, arch, side, front, close, close, in. Yeah? And then from here, let's go plie, sou-sou. Let's actually wrap sur le coup de pied. And let's go ahead and take our contraction forward. Try to find your balance there. Squeeze sou-sou, lifting everything up. Plie and finish, yeah? So fours, twos, ones. If you want to just keep your body straight up, you totally can. Or if you want to challenge yourself and do the body in the front side, back, close, close, in, you're certainly welcome to. Oh my gosh, that's a warm day today. I'm not complaining, but I am a little glistening.
Hot.
Here we go, four front, four back. And back, six, seven, front, one. Back. Four side changing. Front side back, close, close, front side back. Close, close, in, back. Front. Back. Back, side front. Close, close, choose. One, two, back. Side. Front, side, back, close, close, in, two. Front, side, back, side, front, close, close, in, now one, look. Feet back up, one, back, side, front, plie, sou-sou. Sur le coup de pied. Upper body float. Finding the balance. Side.
I'm just gonna pull it back a little bit. Let's go rond de jambe. One of my favorite exercises. Okay, here we go.
Fifth position. Six, seven, and eight. Two rond de jambes, a little bit on the slow side. One, two, three, and four. Then plie in first contraction, five, and a six. This is a little syncopated, seven, and an eight. Then you go four rond de jambes with a straight body. Two, three, and four. Four more, but then you're gonna go circular port de bras with just the upper body. So you would go five, six, seven, eight. From here, plie, rond de jambe. You're gonna switch your body. So let me do it this way. Plie, rond de jambe to face away from the bar, close fifth back. Plie, double pace, side and close. Plie, rond de jambe, backside front, all the way towards the bar, closing fifth front. Plie, double pace, side and close. Then you go front, double attitude, the flex foot, contraction over. Side, double attitude, over to the side. Back, double attitude, arching, on a jump, ba, ba, ba. And then you're going to reverse. So two rondes jumps, two plie syncopated, four rondes jumps straight, four with an upper body, then rondes jumps devila, double attitudes around, and grab. So reverse would look, two rondes jumps, one and a two. I'm just going to face straight on, three and a four, plie and a six and seven and a eight, four rondes jumps, one, two, three, and four. So reverse the circular coup de bras. So you have to arch five, six, seven, and eight. Plie, rond jump in towards the bar. Fifth, double pé, and close. Plie, rond. You can use an arm there. It feels good to me. Fifth, and double, and close. Out, double attitude, side, double attitude, front, double attitude, up, tendu. And grand, grand de jambe. From there, circular port de bras. Let's reverse on our releve, da 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 da, all the way down and up, in towards the bar. Passe, extend, releve, or put your heel down, penche, up. Let's go plie, releve, in our arabesque, finding mallets, squeezing susu, and plie finish. Yeah? So, two slow rond de jambes, plie. Around, plie, around. Four normal, four with the upper body. And I'll just keep screaming at you, yeah? Oh, here we go.
Out, attitude, side,
away from the bar. Double attitude.
Frappes. Sorry, it's my quarantine buddy or my boyfriend Marty. I don't know what he's doing, but something. I never know what he's doing. All right. Oh, frappe.
Frappe is another one. If you decide that if you want to use your upper body, you can, or you can just stay straight up. Yeah. So two slow, four quick. Five. Seven and an eight. Too slow. Oh, one, a two, a one, two, three, four. A side, a side. Oh, one, two, three, four. You go double front contraction. Front, then pas de cheval. Lift the body up. Double side curve over. Pas de cheval. Body up. Then double front side back with the upper body. Excuse me. Double front. Double side. Double back and in. Then reverse. Oh, one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Side, side. A one, two, three, four. And double arch. Posh ball. Double side. Posh ball. Double back and side and front. This time come in to coupe. Just up. Petit bama. Two, three, four. Curve forward. Keeping the petit bama going. Sorry. Five, six, seven, and eight. From here, I want you to go plie, double attitude to the front, pointe to arabesque, squeeze in susu, plie, and finish, yeah? So when you do this double attitude front, even though you're in your contraction, you can't sit back into that hip, or else this pointe is never, ever, ever going to happen. Yeah, I still have to keep that scoop up in your body, yeah? So two, front, a one, a two, a three, a four, a side, a one, a two, and three, four, double front body, posh fall up, double side body, and up, double front, double side, double back, then reverse, petit bas ma, and then stay there, contraction over, little, we're going to do a little hold on releve, with your leg and attitude low, plie, lift the leg, stay in contraction, fouette, and around. Okay. Oh. Here we go. Five, six, two, slow, four, quick. Oh, one, two, three, four. Stop, stop. One, two, three, four. Double front, partial up. Side, partial up. Front, side, back, and rear. So one. One, two, three, four, side, side. One, two, three, four, double out. Partial up. Partial up, double arch. Side, front, and coupe, 15. Keep going. Contract over and your petit bama. Little balance, add your front. Then plie, leg up, pointe. Squeeze and su-su. Five, six, left, side. One, two, three, four, side. One, two, three, four, double front. Posh ball, side, posh ball. Double, 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 reverse. One, two, three, four, side. Double back, posh ball, posh Cheval, back, side, front, coupe, petite. Upper body over. Little eye to front, hold for a second. And plie up, pointe. Squeeze in, plie, straight.
Okay, we're gonna go a little développé combo. Sorry, breathing struggle sometimes. So, this développé combo, you're gonna go right side front back, then left side front back, right side to the side, then left side to the side. So we're kind of always just switching a little bit.
So you're gonna start with a développé to the front. Yeah, 6, 7, 8. Développé front, 1, 2, 3. Bring the leg back, 4. You're gonna be in your fourth arch over, 5, 6, come forward, 7. Rotate away from the bar. I have my weight on my right leg. And 8. I lift up my left leg. 1, 2. I come into parallel passe. Up. I'm away from the bar. From here, I'm going to rotate over my right shoulder. Full promenade. Up. Then turn out the leg. Close front. So now you can do to the back. 4 counts. So 1, 2. And 3, and 4. Fourth position, front and arch and front. Again, transfer so that all your weight's on the right foot. You're in towards the bar now. Lift the left leg. Come into passe. Again, going over the right shoulder. Promenade all the way back to the bar. Then turn out that front leg. So now you should be on the left side and close. Super fast to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arch, 5, 6, 7. This time, weight's on the left leg. Lift the right. 1, 2. Passe, promenade's going over the left shoulder. 4, 5, 6. Turn out. 7, 8. Left leg to the back. 1, 2, 3. Coming forward, contract, 4, arch, 5, 6, 7, transfer, weight on the left, 8, right leg, up, passe, over the left shoulder this time, coming up all the way to the bar, turning out, so now you should be at your original side, 8, oh, sorry, 4 counts, double pay, 1, 2, 3, and close, again, 5, 6, 7, and 8. From here, chasse and curve over.
Struggles. Sorry guys, I don't know what happened there. Super, super, super weird. Hopefully you guys can all come back on. All right, I will give everybody a little bit longer to come back on. Sorry about that. All right, I'm gonna keep going with the rest of the combo. That was really, really weird. Okay,
So I'm just going to keep going. So you're going to do two développé side. So four counts, one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Chasse curve over to the side. You're going to go flat back, tendu back. Then you're going to lift your back leg attitude. Your left arm is going to come in front. Then you're going to promenade with your legs turned out to go other side, fifth. Chasse down, seven and eight. Then other side. One, two, three, four. Again, side, six, seven, and eight. Curving over, tendu back, attitude back. This time, right arm up, promenade to compasse. Close, grand plié, chasse, and in to finish. All right, let's go for it.
Yeah, sorry you guys. I don't know why it just kicked me off. I'm gonna turn off these comments. Okay, here we go. So four counts, développé front. Six,
seven, eight. Four counts front. One, two, three. Plié chasse arch. And front, and eight, lift, passe, promenade over the right shoulder. Six, turn out, and close, développé to the back. One, three, plié front, arching, rotate in towards the bar, lift left, passe, right shoulder. Turn out. Front to the left. Three. Chasse back. Arch. Rotate out, lift. Passe over left shoulder. Chasse side, one, tendu, two, double attitude, four, come up, passe, six, and seven, and eight, and finish. All right, good. Shake it out. Okay,
here we go. Arco grand battements. That's right. Okay, here we go.
You're going to go two grand battements to the front. Here we go. Five, six, seven, and eight. Two to the front. One, two, three, four to the side. Rond de jambe. Rond de jambe. Plié fendu. Seven. And then up and in. Same thing to the back. Two back. In. Back. In. Side. Rond de jambe. Fendu up. And close. Then four to the side. One, two, three, four. You're going to go plié fendu. That's a big battement to passe and up. up passe, down, front to go arch passe, down, side passe, down, tendu fondu, su su, suit new, and around. Yeah, so to the front, front and in, front and in, side round and jump, fondu up and close, back and in, back and in, side round and jump, fondu up and close. Four, to the side, three, and four, then you go front, back, side, side, passe, close, front, susu, soutenu, and plie, and finish. Okay? Here we go.
Let's go to the side. Guys, so much. Sorry for being kicked off there for a second. I'm gonna turn this back on. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming back on, honestly. I'll check that out, see what happened. But thank you guys so much for being here again. I got a good workout, holy cow. If you have the ability to donate at all, you can find me on Venmo, Briley. Briley-Neugebauer. If you see a last name that starts with N, you'll be able, it's probably me. I will be here again next week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. Pacific time. And also too, on Tuesdays, company dancer Miranda Drury will be teaching more of like a workout, like dancer approved workout related class. So feel free. That will be at Tuesdays at 10:30. Thank you guys so much for being here. Also, check out our post that will happen later today. We are doing a choreography kind of a challenge thing. It will last until the end of April. And then I'm going to kind of give you 8 counts to learn each week. And then after that, we're going to choose a winner and they're going to receive a free PDXCB sweatshirt. So thank you guys so much for coming. And I hope to see you all next week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9 a.m. Thanks, guys. Bye.